of our journey, and I might have missed this my train by few minutes, so I just could catch it up. I missed this train by few minutes, to be honest. But anyway, and it's good, so everything is good. Now the train has started now, and you can see that. Boarded the train, which got started exactly on sharp time 8:50. We have reached at Jammu station, and now we are going from here to Katra. So we are going to outside from Jammu station to Katra. Just now we have arrived to Jammu station. We have got down, and now from here we are traveling to Katra by a bus. So I'm going to update you lots of things about this. Jammu bus stop, which is just next to the railway station. So the moment you come out of the Jammu Tawi railway station, you will find the bus stop, which goes there are so many buses here you can find, but some of the buses which also goes to the Katra, and that's what we are doing. So you can look at this. We are going and using this bus. Finally, we have reached to the Katra, and we have checked in the hotel. So we are getting ready now. So let's say within an hour or something, we will be ready, and then we'll be starting our journey towards the Vaishno Devi. So now we are starting our journey to the Jammu and Kashmir. We are basically walking towards the place where we have to basically walk around 14 kilometers one way. So altogether 28 kilometers we are going to walk, and then we are going to reach, and then we are going to come back again to the hotel.